Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday expanded his Council of Ministers by elevating Minister of State for Environment Prakash Javadekar in the cabinet and also inducted 19 new ministers of state. All new ministers sworn in Tuesday are from Bharatiya Janata Party, barring RPI leader Ramdas Athawale and Apna Dal lawmaker from Uttar Pradesh Anupriya Patel. Besides Javadekar, who was MOS with independent charge, all new ministers of state were sworn in by President Pranab Mukherjee at the Rashtrapati Bhavan here in the presence of Vice President Hamid Ansari, a galaxy of ministers including Arun Jaitley, Rajnath Singh, Nitin Gadkari, Smriti Irani and Chaudhary Birinder Singh with BJP Chief Amit Shah. However, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj skipped the occasion due to prior diplomatic engagement, a meeting with the visiting Hungarian Foreign Minister. The new Ministers of State sworn in are Pagan Singh Khulaste, S.S. Ahluwalia, Ramesh Chandappa Jigaji Nagi, Vijay Goyal, Ramdas Athawale, Rajen Guhain, Anil Madhav Dave, Purushottam Rupala, M.J. Akbar, Arjun Ram Meghwal, Jaswant Singh Bhabor, Mahendra Nath Pandey, Ajay Tamta, Krishna Raj, Mansukh Bhai Mandavia, Anupriya Patel, C.R. Chaudhary, P.P. Chaudhary, Subhas Ramarao Bhamre. According to sources, five ministers of states were also dropped ahead of the swearing-in. The five ministers dropped are Sanwar Lal Jatt from Water Resources Department, Nihal Chand from Panchayati Raj, Ram Shankar Kateria from HRD Ministry, Mansukh Bhai Vasava from Tribal Affairs and Mohan Bhai Kunderia from Agriculture Ministry. With the induction of the 19 and the dropping of the 5 MOS, the strength of Prime Minister's Council of Ministers including himself now stands at 78. During the swearing-in, RPI leader Ramdas Athawale made a major faux pas when he started reading the conventional oath, taking paper without pronouncing his name, and was corrected by President Pranab Mukherjee.
मैं सत्य निष्ठा से प्रतिज्ञा करता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा
पहले नाम कहिए
अपना नाम लीजिए
पहले नाम भी बोलिए
सॉरी
मैं
रामदास अठावले
मोदी हैड टेकन ओवर एज प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑन मई 26, 2014 एंड हैड फर्स्ट एक्सपेंडेड हिज मिनिस्ट्री इन नवंबर 2014 IANS रिपोर्ट